Yes, once again and again and again and again and again. Salute and salute and salute thousand and million times, you know, from there saluting and giving honor to my subscribers, to the likers, the commenters, and people them who see my video to the four corner of the world. So right at the moment, likely I'm having 116 subscribers on my YouTube channel called Lucky Loves the Gambia. I love, as I always tell you, from there, before I'm gonna like, I'm telling you why, what I'm into right at the moment in the garden is like, I'm love to greet to my good people, you know, friends and family, greetings to England, Finland, Netherlands, Holland, Norway, Sweden, my clean people, nice people, happy people, Sweden, anywhere. Greetings to worldwide nation, you know. Greetings to Las Vegas, greetings to my people in Senegal, Guinea-Bissau, Guinea-Conakry, Mali. Big up to Kazama. So I love the Gambia, as I always said, I love the students. I love my neighbors, I love my friends, them, my families, presidents, them, the teachers and the ambassadors. I love everybody. I love every Gambian, whoever is a Gambian, I love you, and I love everybody, whoever out there, subscribe to my YouTube channel, you know what I mean? And anyway, don't forget to go to Nice Gambia YouTube channel called Nice Gambia. I'm always there, you know what I mean, making the thing wicked and wild always, you know? You know what, we build Lucky Loves the Gambia and Nice Gambia YouTube channel. It's all because of we are trying to give the courage to the younger one them, or the elder man them, or the rich people them, in or out there, or the poor people them. Because gardening is part of nature, it's agriculture, it not fool nobody. From you do it, you have no losses, only benefit there. And the promised land in judgment in Kiyama, it look like a garden, that's Jannah, that's Rindaus, you know what I mean? Day to day, what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna show you the bananas that I transplant in last 2 weeks back. I posted in my YouTube channel called Lucky Loves the Gambia. And simply the way, even Nice Gambia, when you go there, you can see what I do there, like I'm transplanting and stuff like that. And then we don't do only banana and papaya, so we have a lot of things to do in the garden. We have in our fish ponds and limes, mango, banana, you call it bamboo sticks. We have orange trees, you know. We have papaya nursery plants that I'm gonna show you here that we plant in 3 weeks back. It now getting grow. It is growing, and we are having cucumber in the home garden, and the we have salad that is in bag of me, and the other one there, it is at the home. So we are trying to update the Gambians, or to make the Gambians to aware, like gardening, it have no losses, it always there's big benefit. So what I'm gonna advise you, the rich people or poor people in or out there, is invest in the garden. If you are poor, do it, there's no losses, you know what I mean? So you could be forward always. So with the represent the red, white, blue, white, or green to the four corner of the world. So from there, in the morning when I came in the garden, when I come, the first thing I do is like I water the nursery plants, and then I fill the fish pond full of water, and then I give them food to eat, and lot of things to show you out. As I said, Lucky Loves the Gambia. Now I'm gonna be like, I will go to different gardens, you know, meet with different ambassadors, agriculturists, you know, agriculture teachers, everybody. So we will learn from them. As I'm gonna show you, I'm gonna teach you, and I'm gonna go to the different gardens to have experience, skills, and talent from them. And I'm gonna show you, and you will learn from me anyway. Here is the banana. Here is the salad. And in the morning, what we do is like all what we do, we water them, and then when I water this one, then I'm gonna take you to the nursery plants that I transplant in few weeks back, and now it just grow. And then I will show you the papaya seedlings. So learn a lot from me. You learn a lot from nice Gambia, lucky lose the Gambia, you know what I mean? Here is the bananas that I plant here for 2 to 3 weeks apart, and now they are coming up. As I told you, they can be produced more than 20 to 40 to 60 to 70 of them. I'm gonna show you like the example, like they start growing up from the ground, and like I can show you 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And 7, 8, 9, 10 are growing out. And then from here also I will water it, and then I will show you how to water it. And then so we have a lot of settle here in the garden, so it is very, 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 very easy to make gardening, because it is not so hard, you know what I mean? When we say to people like, let's go back to the farm, let's make farming, there's more benefits. People thinking like we have to make physical power or stuff like that to make money. You can make money without assessment of people out there in Europe or your brothers who are trying to make and settle their life. Because the advice I get from you them, because your brothers, they can be out of Europe or out of Gambia. They can maybe be in Dubai or America or Finland or Sweden or Germany or nowhere. And then you will be expecting something from them, or every month or every now and then, or like or they will be serving your needs or stuff like that. But if you give yourself an encouragement, like a self-inquiry, like self-confidence, that like myself, I can make it without traveling in your own land, like the Gambia is full of grief. So another thing here in the Gambia to do with or without going out of country to serve it, I'd rather to go back where and murder yourself there. Some people, they make it anywhere, but some of them did, and their family them lose. So that's why I have the I make a garden, and I open my YouTube channel to make a gift from correct to the Gambian youth them. Even not only the youth them, the rich man, the poor, the younger one, the grand one, and then the elder one, the children's coming over. So this one is for you. You the one watching, you can do it as the way I am saying. So I'm gonna show you, and here is the second nursery plant. Here is the second nursery plant I plant, but I can say only one is growing here within 2 to 3 weeks. So there's another one here. Here is the stem. So from here I'm gonna show you, like, you got to have more than 40 or more than 50, more than 16 nursery plants of bananas. And then now you can bring it closer to the camera here. Okay, here are the nursery plants that I'm showing you that I plant in 3 weeks back. I plant them, and then now they are coming. If you can take a look, you see the seedlings. There are 2 nursery plants. So it's like we sell them for $75 each. Others are selling it out $150 each. Some of them are selling it out there for $100 each. But we do it like we do it for $75. Like when you're gonna buy 5 above, we make it for $50, because it's an encouragement. Like we are making encouragement to the people them, like they can make it for themselves with or without going out of the country, or without slaughtering, murdering, gangstering, looting, jumping people fence, going stealing their properties. You don't know how they make it out. So you have to do it as the way they do it, so that you can have your own thing. If you can see, there are more than 400 plants of these nursery plants that are growing right at the moment. If you can see, so as I am cutting the grasses, now you see the papaya will be growing for itself faster when it having the water every morning and every evening. So all these are grass. So the papaya itself doesn't need it beside it, so it affects the growthness of it, so it grows slower, and then when you cut this grass, like it's like when you are planting this nursery plant, you don't need to put it under a mango tree or a lime tree. You have to put it a place whereby when the sun rises in the morning, the papaya itself needs the sun rising in the morning, and then in the afternoon too, and then in the evening too. So you have to put it whereby since in the morning up to evening before the sun will fall, and it will be having sun. So it makes it really grow because the sun itself used to read the climate. The sun, and then it give the sun, and it give the roots, and then the roots with the ground, like it take the manure and the water, and then it give it up to the to the roots. And I'm gonna show you something amazing that I transplant in 2-3 weeks back, and now it doesn't grow. So keep following. Subscribe, like, and share. As I always say, I love to everyone here, everybody, you know. No enemies. So listen, love you all. Push. Plant here. So simple. So when you're gonna do it, here is the simplest way to transplant or to make a nursery plant. So, so as the way it grows, I'm gonna show you how it goes. I'm gonna update you after me. What I want to show you is like, in 2 weeks back, I transfer and I make a video, banana transportation and stuff like that, you know. So it's like, the time I'm most like, transplanting these big bananas like that, it's like I cut them at the middle, you know what I mean. So I give it in 2 weeks time, you see them growing, coming out. But this one is more than a week. It's more than 2 weeks. It's like I say, 1 month plus. 1 month, 1 week, or 1 month, nearly to 2 weeks. And then we transplant them here, and you see how they are right at the moment. One leaf, 2, 3, 4, 5 list that it leaves 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 Shembe, we transplant them here. It's like you can transplant a big banana whereby it had it 6 months, 3 months, 4 months, coming to 7 months before it produces fruit. And even though it produces fruit, you can move it from a place to a place, learn it and keep it from me day to day. You know what I mean? So right at the moment, what I'm gonna show you is like we're gonna take the camera and we go around this to the bananas, and then we will show you how the way they are growing, and the time we were transplanting them, we cut them, and there is no leaf on top of it, and now you are seeing leaf, more than 5 branches of leaf that you are seeing. You're gonna see like if you take a look, good look, you can see that this place here, at the middle here, we cut it before. And then now we transplant the stem of the banana itself, and then it start producing, if you can take a look, down here, it's more bigger than up here. And then now you can watch 1, 2, 3, 4 5 branches of leaf, that's 1 month, 1 week, or coming to 2 weeks. Now we transplant them here, and you see how they are fast growing it. And then if you can take a look at this other one too, the same growing, the same moving, the same day we transplant them. So I want you to believe, like you can transplant a banana with its food, then without no problem. And then look at it, I can sit around this place to transplant 24 of them, and they are all going with speed, and they are moving with power. I can simply show you, are you seeing this other one? We transplant this banana in 2 weeks back. If you can remember, we transplant them, and this one is the red banana, and then we have in the yellow banana, that's the Chinese banana, the bananas are from China. So as you see, this one is growing up, it's coming up, and this is the way we do it. So don't have to mind, like when you are transplanting banana, and then you think that maybe when I cut it at the middle, it will never grow up again. And then if you can see, this one is 2 weeks, but like it start branching its lips. And then as time goes, I will keep showing you the way I do it, the way it's moving, the way it's growing. And when I start having suckers, I will show you the suckers. And anyway, anytime it start producing food, you see it as the way it moves. You're gonna see the best out of rest. And then you are seeing them, all of them, every one of them is trying to grow a leaf in the middle, like a stem. From there, when the stem is settled, it will start branching the leaves inside ridges. So if you can take a look, you know, they are all going to grow like together, like they're going to grow 4 to 5 leaves. And when this one is having 4 leaves, you're going to see this one is having another 4 leaves, because all of them are transplanted the same day, and I cut them at the middle in the same day. So learn it, take it, and keep it from me. That's Lucky Child, Lucky Loves the Gambia, nice Gambia, sweet Gambia, beautiful Gambia, best Gambia. So don't forget to like this world, subscribe, like, share to the four corners of the world. And let a friend know that my YouTube channel is there for teaching, preaching, and always making encouragement to the youth, them, to the younger one, them, to the people them who are in there or out there, for them to make gardening, for them to invest. So it's like not to invest on me, but invest for yourself, for your future, for your benefit of tomorrow. So love you all. See you the best. Yes, my people, my good people, my clean people, happy people, beautiful people. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna drop up my number here. And anytime you wanna link me out, just link me on my WhatsApp or my Facebook or my Instagram. We're gonna link your bag. So forward always. So I said, it's like I'm need of 2,000 to 3,000 subscribers forward. So share it, and then I love you all. Love you all. Love you all. L-O-V-E-Y-O-U all.